from yours truly, the very heavily strained Reverend Billy C. Wirtz, director of the First House of Polyester Worship and Horizontal Throbbing Desire, and Our Lady of the White Go-Go Boot, Lord of the 40-watt undulating, bubbling lava lamp, apocalyptic, no pizza take at after 12, Shrine of the Ric Flair, woo, wrestling Jesus. Can I get an amen? Amen. Mighty good to be back here with you tonight. By a round of applause, how many of y'all have heard me play before? So I'm going to do one here. It'll introduce me to you. This is one of a brand new album of a group called the Nighthawks, and I've got some CDs for sale back here, so you can be so inclined. This is a little song called Who Dat. Well now, who put the funk in dysfunction? Who put the bow in the memory? Who's the cat in the big Cadillac? Reverend Billy C. Now who stacked the deck in the ambidextrous? Who put the end back in intimacy?